Ball drags. These are really good for the kids that throw from right here and they don't really have a longer arm motion, but essentially you're gonna have them start with the ball on the ground and then they're gonna drag the ball past their back knee, down around and fire. And this creates that sort of long arm motion.